films like I believe I have seen. ये बात है कि लाइक आई मीन व्हेन वी से गे फिल्म्स और लेस्बियन फिल्म्स वी ऑलवेज थिंक कुछ रोना जाने का फिल्म होगा गरीब प्रोडक्शन होगा बट इट्स नॉट ट्रू बिकॉज़ आई थिंक अ लॉट ऑफ वंडरफुल फिल्म्स ऑन एलजीबीटी सब्जेक्ट्स आर बीइंग मेड अराउंड द वर्ल्ड एंड आई थिंक दिस पर्टिकुलर शोकेस व्हाट वी जस्ट फॉर दिस फाइव फिल्म्स इट्स लाइक एनी अदर वंडरफुल फिल्म इट्स गुड सिनेमा सो आई कशिश दैट्स व्हाट वी आर ट्राइंग टू प्रमोट एंड प्रोजेक्ट दैट देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ गुड सिनेमा अराउंड द वर्ल्ड एंड वी वांट टू ब्रिंग देम ऑन द बिग स्क्रीन फॉर कशिश ऑडियंसेस हियर before we proceed ahead, I just want to bring some one very, very important person, the star of the film LOED we just saw just on the trailer. So Siddharth Menon, would like to speak here a few words about the film.
Thank you so much, Siddharth sir, for coming on yourself. It's very serious. Thank you. As you all saw, I'm part of the film, I'm part of the lead cast. And the director, producer, I'm not here, and the co-actors are not here. So I speak on behalf of the entire team of LOED. Kashish, for the past 8 years, has always, the main mission has always been to project the LGBT community as normal people who are capable of loving and living a happy, dignified life. And that is why we decided to make this film, because we put this film in at the same theme. The story is about three gay men in this wonderful city of Mumbai. It's sort of a love triangle. And that's why the name LOED, because it doesn't matter how you spell it. You can spell it LOED, LOVE, LOU. You can spell it however you want, but love is love. And irrespective of gender, love is love. And that is what really drew me as an actor to the script is once you watch the film, you will know you can change the gender of these three characters to three women. You can change it to two men and a woman, two women and one man, and the story will be untangled. And the emotion will be untangled. And love is a human emotion. And it comes with all the pain and joy and insecurities and possessiveness and all the kashish. And it's beautiful for anybody to be pulled out. Just from personal experience, the film has traveled all around the world and we did get a release on worldwide release on Netflix on the internet, so we are getting a lot of feedback. I'm not going to tell you all the good stuff, but there was a question once on social media with somebody asked me, are you gay? And to that person I said, no, I'm not. But just because I am or I'm not does not make the film more authentic. Just because I am or I'm not does not mean I should be standing up for what is right and fighting this battle for my fellow human beings. And that is the kind of dialogue which we're having. We're very happy that such a dialogue has been created which starts from a festival like Kashish. Thank you so much, sir, for having us. Even though we had such a big release and everything, this is the cherry on the icing for us to be a part of Asia's biggest film festivals and the biggest film festivals in this country. And I hope you enjoyed the film. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much for having me.
This was the LOED with a closing film of the festival on 28 May. So we're really happy to be closing with an Indian film, and that film is so beautiful and sensitive, so we felt it's most apt. And also it doesn't, again, as I've said, it doesn't go beyond the Rona Dona, the family issues. It just talks about love in its very purest form, and I think that's really important. We're also happy that this year we're opening the festival with on May 24th. With the signature move, we star Shabana Azmi and Fawzia Khan. So we are very happy to be opening the festival with an great Indian actress, Shabana Azmi's film, signature move. So she will not be here, I don't know if we have a population later, but Fawzia Mirza, the actor, she's going to travel from USA to be with us. So that will be the beginning, that's the end. So it's going to be a huge number of films and other events around the 5 days. Now I hand over the mic to Shibu Thomas to take the next one.
So, as Sridhar mentioned, we will be screening about 147 films But out of these 147 films, 51 films are the competition category. And I know it's a huge number of films, but we have a very eminent jury who are going to watch all these. Actually, they have already had their first jury review session yesterday. And a good one, I hope. So they'll be watching all these 51 films, and we have about 8 films competition categories. And for a total cash award of about ₹2.25 lakh, it is supposed to be like one of the highest cash prizes for an LGBTQ festival in Asia. So we're hoping, and we have our award partners like Anupam Kills, Actor Prepares, Whistling Woods International, the Game Partner Charitable Trust, and Awardia Movie Tone. So we have been sponsoring the awards. So before much ado, I'll just invite the jury on stage. Should I do one by one or? I'll start off with Anjum Rajawali. He has been a professional screenwriter since 1992. He's written about a dozen films, including Grobkar, Gulam, The Legend of Bhagat Singh, and Rajneeti. In 2004, he designed creative screenplay writing department at FPIO Pune and remained its honorary head for 12 years. Since 2006, he has been the founder head of screenwriting at Whistling Woods International, Mumbai. He regularly conducts screenwriting workshops in India and abroad and has convened several national seminars and conferences on screenwriting. Anjum has also been an activist of the Screenwriters Association for many years and vigorously engaged in the struggle for writers' rights. So I think Anjum, our next jury member is a very popular actress. She's an award-winning actor and well-known name on Indian stage, film and television. Her roles in the film Oh My God and Jabbar Patel's film Yashwant Rao Chavan got her critical acclaim. A popular face on Indian television, she won the Star Parivar Awards of 2007, ITA Award 2007, Indian Telugu Awards 2007, Gold Award 2008 for her role in the very popular serial Baa Bahu Aur Baby. The serials Kitni Ek Packet, Ummeed, Mera Naam Karegi Roshan, Daman, Chhatrapati Shivaji have made her a household name in India. Lubna formed her theatre group SAPPL with her father Javed Siddiqui, the eminent writer, and her husband Salim Arif, another well-known name in the theatre and films. She has to her credit plays like Kamsafar, Kache Lame, Kharashe, Lakire, Pansa, Sunte Ho, Arevo, Henry, Taj Mahal Ka Udghatan, and many more. It's a long list. Yeah, and many more in the last 15 years. She has been bestowed with the Women Achievers Award 2012 for her contribution to Indian theatre and television. I'd like to welcome Ms. Lubna Saleem on the stage. Okay, as I see the next, this thing, she has edited some really popular movies of Indian cinema. Jabeen Merchant has been editing films for 22 years. Trained at the FPII India, she has a wide and varied experience within the mainstream film industry as well as the independent filmmaking community. She has edited a range of fiction feature films from the offbeat comedy The President Is Coming and the award-winning children's film Chutkan Ki Mahabharat to the commercially successful thrillers like Manorama 6 Feet Under and NH10. Her most recent film is the critically acclaimed Anarkali of Aram. She is also well known for her work editing and co-scripting a number of internationally celebrated feature-length documentaries in collaboration with some of India's best filmmakers. Apart from editing, she teaches and writes. I'd like to welcome Ms. Jabeen Merchant. Our next jury member is, again, a very popular figure who has done impressive work. Vinita Nanda is the Managing Director of Asian Center for Entertainment Education and the Director of his flagship program, The Third Eye. She has produced and written 16 long-running television serials for mainstream Indian television, several documentary films on health, sanitation, and women empowerment issues. She has written and directed the critically acclaimed film White Noise, starring Rahul Bose and Koel Puri. A graduate in political science from Punjab University, Vinita has served as director at programming at Zee Networks, where she led programming teams of 16 channels from across genres and regional languages. She is presently the director on board of one of the most powerful pan-Indian NGOs for women called Community of Resource Organizations. I'd like to welcome Vinita Nanda on the stage. We also have two other jury members who couldn't join us because they're out of the country. One is Aseem Chhabra. He's a film programmer and festival director of the New York Indian Film Festival and the Silk Screen Asian American Film Festival in Pittsburgh. He's also a very popular columnist for Mumbai Mirror and a well-known writer. We also have an additional jury for the Riya Wadia Award for Best Emerging Indian Filmmaker. That's Roy Wadia, who hails from the Wadia Movie Tour family and brother of late filmmaker and gay activist Riyad Wadia. Currently, he is the Regional Media and Communications Advisor at the United Nations Asia and Pacific, and also serves on the board of several international organizations. I'll just hand up the stage to start off with, you already had one session yesterday, so you could talk something about that and the movies that you're watching and what you expect to see at that session.
You know what I'd like to actually underline is that what we're witnessing in India today is a gigantic and a very tragic paradox. I mean, this is a country whose defining characteristic has been diversity. And the whole sense of India right through the ages has been that it has been tremendously Catholic in its approach to everyone, every kind of community, race, culture, belief, faith. And that is what has made this country what it is. I mean, India, it bears definition, it's not even a country, it's not even a continent, it's like a planet unto itself. I mean, the amount of diversity that we have. And yet you have this very tragic, inexplicable underside that this is the age that we are going through, where in fact difference is actually victimized. Difference is seen as suspicious, is seen as threatening. Difference leads to prejudice, discrimination, victimization. And it is in this kind of a mahal, it is in this state of our history where I think an initiative like Kashish requires its tremendous historical significance. The Kashish is a festival which actually celebrates diversity. In that sense, it represents what India, actually the sense of India is. It's a film about the beauty of diversity, and it's about the beauty of love. And in that initiative, I would like to at least mention one person here, okay, as Shibu said, he's the man of the hour. The person who has effectively, and there is a steam, but nonetheless I'm saying that the energy, the force, the drive, and I don't know where he gets it from, which single-handedly has turned Kashish from starting into a 143-seater festival, very modest, with all its anxieties, concerns, fears, into Asia's biggest LGBTQ festival. So I think it deserves a huge round of applause from all of us. Well, I promised you I'd embarrass you. And of course, the team, I mean, which we are just beginning to become aware of, the four of us. I mean, yesterday we had a really sort of enjoyable day, apart from watching this host of words on 16 truly wonderful films, very different. Once again, even within the sort of the fact that it is about, the festival is about the LGBTQ community, but within that, the diversity of expressions that we managed to see, the diversity of narratives, the experiences of people who are connected with these feelings, who are sort of desperately trying to be themselves and express the freedom of their sexuality. I mean, the diversity in that was so really, you know, heartening and reassuring. So we met his team, and I just sort of can name just a few of them. There's Pearl, who's there and who seemed like the backbone of yesterday's event. There's Shiro Thomas, who valiantly inspired having a very busy job in the Times of India as the legal journalist, has been voluntarily giving his expertise here. And of course the others who were there, who I may not know their names, but they are the people who sort of actually have formed a team to give Kashish Film Festival the kind of prominence and the kind of sustainability, frankly, which we actually deserve in this country. So I would say that ye log Mumbai Shahar ka Hindustan bane ka ehsaan karte hain ye karte. So truly, thank you very much. And it is, so, and I'm full of gratitude and pleasure and an honor to be by the part of this festival. I was waiting to be invited to Mumbai. So thank you very much.
Well, everything that Anju just said is like absolutely so true, and it has actually left nothing more to say. But since the mic's in my hand, I'll just say this much, that Sridhar, thank you very much for inviting me to be a part of this jury. I'm really honored to be working with Anju and Lubna and Javin, and you know, yesterday's experience was immersion, which kind of just awakened me in many ways to many things. Although one has always been aware of this, the idea of diversity in sexuality, but you know, when you see those films and you kind of absorb them and you immerse yourself in them, you kind of really start thinking very, very differently. And I think by the end of this experience, we are all going to be different people. So thank you so much.
Saving the best for last. Of course. Of course. You know, the films that we watched yesterday, they are, as the two of them have said, that the themes are extremely engaging and there's a lot to learn and a lot to think about. As a filmmaker, what, and a film buff, and a festival buff, what I would say is that there's an incredibly high standard of work in, as films. So often what happens is that when we watch independent films or documentaries, or you know, ye thoda chote budget mein bana hai, ye thoda alternative hai, you tend to make allowances, you know, ki theek hai, thoda you itna acha nahi dikhta hai, lekin iska theme thoda bahut important hai, to hum dekh lenge aur isko pasand bhi karenge. You don't have to do that with these films like Kashish, because they stand on their own as works of art. You know, and this is what is really exciting, that there is such good work that is all around us, you know, such good art, such good films. And we don't normally get to see these films. So it's really good that we have a festival like this in this city, which is celebrating, of course, you know, very important political ideas, very important ideas of self-identity, and you know, at the same time, there are discussions about, you know, just celebrating art and relationships, and you know, it's just a great event. So I'm really, and I have known Sridhar. I worked with him years ago. He made a children's film. Nothing to do with LGBTQ. You know, a super fabulous, good fun film, a chakkar bakkar Mumbai. So I've known Sridhar for years, and I've seen him grow, and been following this festival from the time that it first began, and it really is an honor to be here as part of this journey. Thank you so much. All the best.
कहाँ से शुरुआत करूँ? सारा सब कुछ तो जैसा हमने कहा था, हमारे लीडर साहब ने कह दिया, एंड आई वुड डू व्हाटएवर यू नो ही सेड. एक बस छोटा सा एक्सपीरियंस मैं अपनी ज़िंदगी का और बम्बई में रहने का यू नो एक शेयर करना चाहती हूँ, एंड दैट इज़ वी मैट बंच ऑफ यू नो यंग कॉलेज गोइंग फ्रेंड्स ऑफ आवर्स, सेवन बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स एंड स्टिल आवर फ्रेंड्स. ऑल ऑफ अस वेंट टू द जुहू बीच. वी वर इन मिठीबाई कॉलेज. वी वेंट टू द बीच. And early in the morning, bunked our colleges, you know, bunked our classes, and jab hum masti karte hain, gola khate hain, all that stuff. We were all of like four girls and three boys. Pahunche hum log, and wahan par, as you subah subah, you know, hum, we were, you know, literally जिनको हम टर्म कहते हैं, हम कहते हैं यू नो हिजड़ा जिसे कहते हैं, सो सॉरी मतलब मैं इसको इस्तेमाल कर रही हूँ क्योंकि उस वक्त मुझे ये बात समझ में नहीं आई थी. ये ट्रांसजेंडर सारे आए पाँच छः और दे 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 दे, और हमारा एक अजीब सा एटीट्यूड हो जाता है इन लोगों की तरफ से, अरे नहीं नहीं नहीं, अरे नहीं नहीं नहीं, एक अजीब सा एक हमारा माइंड सेट बन जाता है और हम इतना डर गए. और यू नो वो लड़के जो थे यू नो भागे दौड़े ये सब हुआ सब हुआ. उनमें से एक दोस्त था मेरा विक्रम भट्ट, उसने बड़ी इंटरेस्टिंग उसने काम किया. ही रिमूव वट एवर मनी हैड फ्रॉम हिज वॉलेट एंड गिव ऑल दैट. उस टाइम पर वो आई थिंक वो कुछ 120 रुपीज़ ऐसे कुछ थे, बहुत बड़ी रकम थी. वो उसने सारे पैसे उसको दे दिए, उनको दे दिए एंड वो हमको दुआएं देते हुए जैसे सर पे हाथ रखते हैं दुआएं देते हैं, जिंदा रहे जिंदा रहे जिंदा रहे, ये सारी चीज़ें हो गई और चले गए. और हम बड़े घबराए हुए, ये क्या तुमने किया और ये क्या हो गया, एंड द होल एटीट्यूड वाज़ लाइक क्या हो क्या रहा है यू नो, तुमने एक तो वैसे हम घबराए हुए हैं, दिस इज व्हाट यू डिड. एंड उसने एक ही बात कही थी तब कि यार कभी तुम लोगों ने अपने आप को इन लोगों की जिंदगी में ढालने की कोशिश की है, कभी देखा है कि हम इनका नॉन एक्सेप्टेंस जो दी गई है बिल्कुल भी इस कॉम से इस कम्युनिटी से हमारी सोसाइटी में एक्सेप्टेड नहीं है, किस तरह की जिंदगी जीते होंगे. डू यू नो हाउ मच दैट अमाउंट ऑफ मनी और वट एवर इट इज कितना इम्पोर्टेंट होगा उन लोगों के लिए, बिकॉज दैट इज द टाइम जो उनका एक पूरा जो एक वो सिस्टम था वो शादियों में जो बजाते थे खेलते थे उनका एक पूरा एक जो प्रोफेशन था वो सारा ख़त्म होता जा रहा था. वो जो उनके शादी में पहुँच गए या किसी के बच्चे के होने में पहुँच गए वो सब, वो एक इंसिडेंट कंप्लीटली चेंज्ड मी माय आउटलुक टुवर्ड्स ऑल ऑफ देम द ट्रांसजेंडर्स एंड एवरीबॉडी एंड इट चेंज्ड अस ऑल फॉर लाइफ. वो दिन कुछ मतलब 20 साल पुरानी बात हो रही है और आज का दिन हियर वी आर सिटिंग हियर एंड कशिश एंड सेलिब्रेटिंग दिस. We are becoming aware, we have come out, we are speaking about it, we are identifying with it, we are supporting it, we are talking about it. Free is a very, very big move. I really, this is just a personal experience I just wanted to share. All along when Sridhar called me up and you know, invited me for this, and I just kept on wondering, why me? Was it something that I... You know, that's karma or whatever, that I need to say a thank you to all of you all, you know, to the whole community here who needs this, who needs this support, who needs all of us to be there with them. And nothing like a platform like Kashish, you know, and me, I mean, I'm so honored to be a proud of a part of this. And and that's it. I'm too old to really say anything, but that's this little contribution of mine towards Kashish and what our fellow, you see, humans face. And this is what we do as a society. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Really touched by all the words, and really also it's very appropriate that like today being Idaho. I think one of the important points you made is also LGBT communities fight cannot just be LGBT communities fight. It has to be a part of a larger struggle. You know, the way when we take up women's rights, the entire society came forward and actually said that yeah, women should have rights. Rape law should be changed. So many other issues. I think what we need now is like not just community always saying oh we need rights. I think everybody has to come forward and say that LGBT community and everybody needs equal rights. And I think that having such allies who come every year to be part of the jury and be part of the festival and the audiences who attend the festival, I think all of them really make us, or despite the challenges, make us actually have the festival every year. I mean, every year after the festival, we say, God, we don't want to do one more edition, no? But then the kind of love and the kind of support we receive, no? I think that what makes us really say that we want to do one more year. And also the importance of what Kashish means in so many people's lives, on the people who come and also the audience members, for them, ek jagah pe aake jahan pe apne aap ko bilkul comfortable ho pana, where they just are themselves. And I think Kashish has changed a lot of younger people's lives, and I think I'm really happy about that. A lot of people also fall in love with Kashish. That's a different story. Okay, we're going to talk about it. So a lot of love story, Kashish love stories. we got to make a film about that. So I think that's what I want to say. I just want to also thank actually some of our sponsors, which somehow we didn't bring along at all. Our principal partners this year is Godrej. Godrej is one of the most diverse and inclusive company, working talk and inclusive about LGBT rights and all rights, right through. This year, for the first time, we actually have a brand actually working with us, Skywax, the VIP brand, promoted by Varun Dhawan, so that's quite cute. So we're going to have a lot of Skywax, we're going to have Skywax stalls, and actually, for the first time, a brand is actually endorsing a LGBT event. And for us, that's a big step ahead, and I think that's really important. And we have the Canadian Consulate, Whistling Woods. They've been regular supporters to us every year. So we really thank to all of them. And of course, we did also a crowdfunding, 3 lakh rupiah on the crowdfunding set jama kiya, and that's very important because I think a lot of people gave their love to Kashish and saying that we want this festival to happen. So we're really grateful to all of them, and this is just the beginning. We're going to actually open the doors of the festival after a week, and we welcome everybody. So please write a lot about Kashish every day for the next 1 week. Promote our registration unique. Kya hota hai ki we have a 1,000-seater, 1,200-seater, but we can welcome 10,000 people because we can sit in the balcony, we can sit in the aisle, and everybody does not see all the films. So, but we need more and more people to come and see the film. We put in a lot of efforts to make the festival. We work for almost 7 months to make the festival. We want people to come, which is the main. So with that, I think I'll hand it back to Shibu.
We'll just start off with Azmi. If you have any questions or something, if someone has questions.
Just wanted to know, as professionals, what do you think about mainstream cinema and gay characters? Are they changing in our cinema? Is there any perspective you can offer? Or are they still very stereotypical?
So, it would be, I think, factually correct, truthful to say that it is changing. Attitudes are evolving, consciousness actually and sensitization is seeping in, and an awareness. Nonetheless, I'm saying there still continues to be a residual allergy to taking in again with this anxiety that mainstream and big producers do have, perhaps fearing the prejudice which they suspect is still pretty widespread, as a result of which you will not have mainline heroes or heroines, I mean actors or actresses actually daring to play gay characters. Even when they do, it would be comical, like you had your Dostana and stuff. They're not really gay, but they're misunderstood as gay, so they play on it. Okay, nonetheless, at least it was there. You see that those people dared to do it, and then Karan did make them, Karan over, Karan did them kiss in the end. Okay, fair enough. So, certainly, I think mainstream cinema was also learning to chip away at these things. And the good thing also is that people from the film industry are beginning to come out into the open, which I thought was a rather sort of positive and a very heartening sort of move. So yeah, there is, but the kind of campy stereotyping which used to be there, that is, I think, disappearing for good, which is a good thing. Okay, let us say it is a non-negative is happening, then soon the positive will happen.
Thank you.
think that's just amongst the dream team.
No. I mean, if you subtext meant that would we be sort of giving concessions because of the theme? No. It would be purely on its cinematic merit. And what Jameen did mention, that some of them, you can make out that there's a certain thematic intention, yes. But from whatever we have seen yesterday, and we saw a smattering of films, none of them were in your face message, okay, this works. There's no propaganda taking place. I mean, look at Siddharth's film, Love, which I, those of you who have not seen, I strongly, absolutely recommend. Superb performance. And I mean, really superlative performances. And his sort of stands up there amongst the best performances that we have seen in the last, you know. So it very openly and in a very natural way deals with the challenges which are experientially expressed in the film without either Sudhanshu or the actors trying to make a point. That see, this is what we have to go through. See, these are the challenges that we face. So it's a very natural conviction, and which I think is the coming of age, really speaking of LGBTQ cinema, you know, that they are sort of standing as storytelling experiences rather than sort of political propaganda. They're driven by what they feel, and they feel that, so that's what it is. No, there will be no concession.
Just second everything that they say, and also I think, you know, one of the films where watching yesterday, which one of the characters had a tumor, and it was all in real time tracing his life to the end, and it was about the separation which was more important than the fact that there were two men in love. You know, it was separation of two people in love, the grief which was overwhelming and taking precedence over everything else. So yeah, it just adds to what they're saying.
That it really is, and I was very moved yesterday, and I agree with what Rita is saying, that I think by the end of it, we will also have sort of changed the gear by the kind of awareness was there, but this now becomes experience. So it is about love. Most of the films actually deal with the challenge of love, and that is the core sort of issue that humanity is facing. That we have to recognize that love can come in every simple form, which is exactly why Article 377 has to be struck down without any delay whatsoever. And I feel from every such event, with every such initiative and move, there has to be a clarion call which has to go out, strike down Article 377, say no to 377. Okay, and I hope that at the end of it, there will be a large crowd which will be chanting. Let's celebrate love.
So, I think with that, I think we'll close for the evening. Thank you so much for joining us today. And we hope we're going to also have a press preview tomorrow at Andheri Base, where the press can come and watch a few films from the festival before it's your show on the festival. So, all are welcome. And please tell your colleagues also to come tomorrow. Ashibu, or maybe the contact person will tell you where exactly it's happening. So be there tomorrow to see, get a sneak preview of some of the films we are showing before the Riverdale season. Alright, thank you so much, and I really appreciate all of you coming. Thanks a lot.
Really would feel very nice कि हम सब जितने भी conscious लोग हैं society में रहने वाले कुछ मुद्दे ऐसे हैं जिन पर हमें गौर करना चाहिए, हमें ध्यान देना चाहिए और फेस्टिवल जैसे माध्यम से, कशिश के फेस्टिवल जैसे माध्यम से एक LGBT सोसाइटी की जो तकलीफ़ें हैं, जो बातें हैं, वो सारी अगर हम उनके ऊपर सिर्फ ज़रा सा ध्यान भी दे दें तो एक बहुत बड़ा काम अपने लिए और हमारे आने वाली जो बच्चे हैं उनको अवेयर करने में बहुत काम आएंगे. सो वी नीड टू सपोर्ट दीज काइंड ऑफ फेस्टिवल्स, विच इज़ व्हाई आई एम आल्सो ओवर हियर. जो फिल्में हम देख रहे हैं, जो हम जज कर रहे हैं फिल्में, वो फिल्में इतनी इंटरेस्टिंग हैं. नॉर्मली हमेशा यही होता है कि ओहो ये तो बड़ी तकलीफ़ वाली बात है, ये है वो है. इट्स जस्ट नॉट देयर एनी मोर, इट्स जस्ट नॉट लाइक दैट एट ऑल. इनकी बहुत रियल लाइफ इशूज़ हैं बड़े और एक अब चूँकि दे हैव ग्रोन, दे आर अवेयर, तो उनके बारे में बड़ी दिल छूने वाली कहानियाँ हैं यू नो ये नहीं, ये इस फेस्टिवल का फोकस ये बिल्कुल नहीं है कि आओ हम पर यू नो हमको देखो और हमको हम सुनो हमारी बातें या हमारी इल्तिजाएं, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है, सच्चाई पेश कर रहे हैं। और वाकई एलजीबीटी कम्युनिटी और ये पूरी सोसाइटी, ये एक तबका हमारी सोसाइटी का, ये हकीकत है, दे एग्जिस्ट इन आवर लाइफ, सो पे अटेंशन।
तो मैम आपको नहीं लगता है कहीं ना कहीं आज भी सोसाइटी जो है ऐसे लोगों को एक्सेप्ट नहीं करती है एलजीबीटी क्यों वालों को, या कोई गे होता है तो कि तुम इस तरीके से उसका फन मजे मजाक करना उसके साथ में, उसका मजा लेना, कुछ ऐसा करना या चिढ़ाना उसे,
अगर आप एक
लोग आज भी कहीं ना कहीं घुटकर जी रहे हैं,
आप अगर एक रिस्पॉन्सिबल सोसाइटी मेम्बर हैं, आप एक अच्छे इंसान हैं, तो आपको कोई हक नहीं पहुँचता कि आप किसी के बारे में कुछ भी सोचें या उसका मजाक उड़ाएं, समझे आप? तो इस वजह से आप कोई भाई यू नो कोई हकलाता है, देखिए होता है, हकलाता है हम उनका मजाक उड़ाते हैं, कोई यू नो कोई और कोई डिफरेंटली एबल्ड है हम उसका मजाक उड़ाते हैं, क्या हमें सोचना चाहिए कि क्या हमें क्या इन बातों का हक है? आज की डेट में बहुत सारी चीज़ों को देखने का और उनकी सही ज़हनियत रखने का बहुत बहुत ज़रूरी है हमारे लिए। और कुछ प्लेटफॉर्म्स ऐसे होते हैं जो बहुत बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट होते हैं, जैसे कशिश, हु शो यू द फेस ऑफ द सोसाइटी, इट वी हैव नो चॉइस बट टू एक्सेप्ट इट। जितनी जल्दी इनको हम देखें, इनको एक्सेप्ट कर लें, उतना ज़्यादा अच्छा है हम सब लोगों के लिए। ये भी इंसान है, हम भी इंसान हैं, एक इंसान को दूसरे इंसान का मजाक उड़ाना या उसको नीचा देखने का कोई हक नहीं है, उनके भी उतने ही राइट्स हैं, हमारे भी उतने राइट्स हैं, वी ऑल लिव अंडर द सेम कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन।
ओके मैम, कितनी फिल्म दिखाने वाले हैं, दिखाई जाएगी कशिश में?
आपको ये पता है कि ये तो कमाल हो गया है कि हम खुद सोच रहे हैं कि अब हम कहाँ कहाँ से रोकें इन लोगों को, क्योंकि 145 films फ्रॉम सो मेनी कंट्रीज़, और कंट्रीज़ मतलब आप सिर्फ इंडिया नहीं है, मतलब आर्मेनिया की कहानी है, जर्मन कहानियाँ हैं, उनकी सोसाइटी इतनी इवॉल्व हो गई है। और जब हमने वो फिल्में देखी और जब हम यहाँ की अब फिल्में देख रहे हैं, इंडियन फिल्में देख रहे हैं, बहुत वक्त हमें लगेगा हमारी सोच को बदलने के लिए, इतना मज़ा आ रहा है इन लोगों के। और ये इश्यूज़ नहीं है कि देखो हम पर दुख करो, ये कोई ऐसी बात नहीं है, ये ज़िंदगी जी, वो जिस तरह से ज़िंदगी जी रहे हैं उसका एक अजीब सा एक बिल्कुल ऐसा लगा, जब मैंने ये सारी फिल्में देखना शुरू की तो बिल्कुल ऐसा लगा कि एक पर्दा था जो मेरी आँखों के सामने से खुल गया, एंड दैट वॉज लाइक वाह, मतलब यू नो हम किस दुनिया में रहते हैं, सच्चाई तो ये है, हकीकत ये है, वी नीड इट, वी नीड टू सी दीज फिल्म्स, वी नीड टू इन वॉट एवर लिटिल मैनर वी कैन, वी नीड टू गिव इट बैक टू आवर सोसाइटी।
ओके मैम, आपको नहीं लगता है कि बॉलीवुड की तरफ से ऐसी इन सब चीज़ों में कोई सपोर्ट नहीं आता है, कोई एलजीबीटी की फिल्में नहीं बनाते हैं ज़्यादातर, जो मतलब लोग कमर्शियल सिनेमा की तरफ जाते हैं, एक रोमांस लव स्टोरी दिखा रहे हैं,
देखिए
उनको भी कुछ ऐसी फिल्में बनानी चाहिए जिससे लोग उस चीज़ को, फैक्ट को एक्सेप्ट करें। सपोज जैसे कि हम कोई फैशन देखते हैं तो हम उसको ट्राई करना चाहते हैं।
आप मुझे एक बात बताइए, अगर आपको कोई एलजीबीटी कैरेक्टर उसकी सही जिंदगी उसकी सच्चाई में दिखाई दिया तो क्या आप उसे एक्सेप्ट करेंगे?
डेफिनेटली मैम,
करेंगे
जी,
फिल्में करेंगे, उसकी फिल्म देखने जाएंगे आप? नहीं, कोई भी ऐसा कमर्शियल वो यू नो प्रोड्यूसर या प्रोडक्शन हाउस उसको उसकी हकीकत दिखाना नहीं चाहता, उसकी इकोनॉमिक्स अलग हैं, उसकी बातें अलग हैं। इस ये सब चीज़ों के बावजूद भी एक फिल्म थी दोस्ताना, आई तो थी, कुछ तो था उसके अंदर, अगर उन्होंने एक टेक ऑफ भी लिया था यूसी एक गे कपल का, लेकिन फिर भी उस प्लेटफॉर्म पे उन्होंने कही तो थी बात, यानी कि ये सच्चाई तो है तो हमारी सोसाइटी में, और उन्होंने अपने तरीके से उसको दर्शाया पूरी तरह से। ना आप एक्सेप्ट करेंगे, ना कोई एक्सेप्ट नहीं करेगा, हमें बहुत वक्त लगने वाला है अपनी सच्चाई को अपनी आँखों से देखने के लिए।
ओके मैम, और क्या कहना चाहेंगी दर्शकों से आप जो देख रहे हैं?
प्लीज़ सपोर्ट कशिश। Kashish is one of the biggest South Asian LGBT festivals that is happening, and agar hum nahi support karenge to hamare bhaiyon aur behno ko kaun support karega? Please support it, it's a lovely lovely venture, it's a best an initiative that we can have, and this is the opportunity to give it back to society.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
मेरी फिल्म LOEV Love इज़ द क्लोजिंग फिल्म, तो दैट इज़ द लास्ट फिल्म पीपल विल सी ऑन द लास्ट डे ऑफ द फेस्टिवल, इसलिए मैं यहाँ हूँ. लीविंग दैट द पर्सन हु ऑर्गेनाइजेज दिस फेस्टिवल, हु स्टार्टेड दिस फेस्टिवल एंड दिस एंटायर मूवमेंट, मिस्टर श्रीधर रंगायन, ही इज़ अ वेरी वेरी क्लोज फ्रेंड. और जो जूरी मेंबर्स है वो भी सीनियर है, बहुत ही सीनियर है, लेकिन मैं काफ़ी सालों से उनको जानता हूँ और उनके साथ काम भी कर चुका हूँ. अंजुम राजवली सर के साथ भी काम कर चुका हूँ. और ये रही फिल्म की बात, लेकिन एज अ ह्यूमन बीइंग मुझे बहुत ही गर्व है कि मैं इस फेस्टिवल का भाग हूँ. आई एम अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस फेस्टिवल एंड विच इज़ इन मैनी वेज गोइंग बियॉन्ड जस्ट LGBT राइट्स, लेकिन ह्यूमन इक्वालिटी, और आई स्टैंड फॉर दैट पर्सनली. सो आई थिंक दिस इज़ अ वेरी बिग अचीवमेंट फॉर मी कि मैं इस मंच पर इन लोगों के साथ बैठकर बात कर रहा हूँ अबाउट अ टॉपिक विच नीड्स टू बी स्पोकन अबाउट इन आर कंट्री. और बहुत बहुत खुशी हो रही है मुझे.
सर, आपको लगता है कहीं ना कहीं अभी जो सोसाइटी जो है, जो आजकल जो लोग जो हैं वो आज भी मतलब LGBTQ या गे लेस्बियन किसी को मतलब ये एक्सेप्ट नहीं करते हैं, इतने मॉडर्न नहीं हुए, उन पर क्या कहना चाहेंगे आप?
उनको मैं यही कहना चाहूँगा कि कुछ प्रेशर नहीं है. आप प्लीज़ एक ह्यूमन लेवल पर आके विचार कीजिए, बात कीजिए. बायस मत हुई, अगर आप बायस्ड हो तो वो अच्छी बात है. जब कोई बायस्ड होता है ओनली देन कैन ही ओवरकम एंड सी द थिंग्स फॉर व्हाट इट इज़. तो प्लीज़ आकर फेस्टिवल देखिए, मेरी फिल्म जो है LOEV लव वो देखिए, और वी आर ऑलवेज अप फॉर एन ओपन डिस्कशन. डिस्कशन इज़ ऑलवेज वेलकम, इट्स हेल्दी. और प्यार कीजिए बस. लोगों से प्यार कीजिए, लोगों को एक्सेप्ट कीजिए एज दे आर. और हमारी बहुत ही अनोखी और माइंड ब्लोइंग कंट्री है, जहाँ इतना डाइवर्सिटी है इन टर्म्स ऑफ लैंग्वेज, इन टर्म्स ऑफ कल्चर. तो लेट्स गो वन स्टेप अहेड ऑफ द वर्ल्ड एंड कम एज अ कंट्री एंड सपोर्ट आवर फेलो ह्यूमन बींग्स.
ओके, कितना मतलब प्राउड मोमेंट मानते हैं आपके, मतलब आपकी फिल्म काफ़ी फिल्म फेस्टिवल में दिखाई गई है और यहाँ पे भी दिखाई जा रही है
जी,
और
बहुत
वो भी एंड में दिखाई जा रही है
जी,
क्लोजिंग में
जी. नहीं, बहुत ऑफकोर्स है, क्योंकि जब आप फिल्म बनाती हो तब आपको पता नहीं होता कि इस फिल्म का क्या होने वाला है. यू नो, यू वी डिडंट नो अगर ये फिल्म कम्प्लीट होगी भी या नहीं. ठीक है, कम्प्लीट होने के बाद कौन देखेगा? हुम शुड वी गो एंड शो दिस फिल्म टू, विच प्लेटफॉर्म? और हमने बात भी की थी, आप आए थे इंटरव्यू करने के लिए जब हम प्रमोट कर रहे थे फिल्म, एंड मैंने अभी कहा कि दिस इज़ द चेरी ऑन द आइसिंग, क्योंकि कशिश एक बहुत ही बड़ी फेस्टिवल है. सिर्फ 8 सालों में इट्स बिकम वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट फेस्टिवल्स इन साउथ एशिया. सो इवन इफ माई फिल्म वॉज इन देयर, I would be a part of it as an audience goer and as a movie goer and be proud of it. Or I am proud. I am proud of everybody. I am proud of Sridhar sir. I am proud of my film. I am proud of everybody, his team, and all the people who are going to come to watch this festival.
Okay. Thank you, Siddharth.
Thank you. Thank you so much.